More breaking news now. Crews are searching Memorial Lake in Lebanon County in the hopes of finding a Palmyra woman who's been missing for nearly 2 years. News 8 Lebanon County reporter Barbara Barr joins us live with the latest on that. Barbara.
Susan, the search for Kourtne Stouffer has come here to Memorial Lake right near Fort Indian Town Gap. It is a large lake, as you can see, and the state police boat that is searching with sonar equipment is under a bridge on the far side of the lake. It's in the south side. They've been spending a lot of time there. Now, the state police search began about 9 o'clock this morning. The boat, equipped with a sonar, launched from the Memorial Lake dock around 9 o'clock. And it's been in the deep portions of the lake. 22 feet is about the deepest part of Memorial Lake. The search came here after an acquaintance of Kourtne Stouffer's, Amanda Ballister, who we just spoke to on the eve of the search last night. She told police, as well as us, that she overheard conversations indicating Stouffer had been killed in her apartment over money and drugs, wrapped in a carpet, and then dumped here in Memorial Lake. Lebanon County District Attorney Dave Arnold is in charge of the search. He is not here at the moment, but again, this is a state police boat that is out on the lake. We have been reporting and told you about the new Cumberland River Rescue Team that had volunteered its efforts to take part in this, but right now it's state police out on the lake searching for Kourtne Stouffer, and of course we'll have more on this later today on News 8. Susan?
Barbara, just any idea how long they'll stay out there?
Well, they've been out since 9 o'clock, so they've already been out on the lake for about 3 hours, again in the deep portions, and with the weather the way it is today, we expect them to be out certainly into the afternoon.
All right, very good. Thanks, Barbara.